We're shoppers. This is something we all deal with in Price of Paradise. Our friends at Hawaii Federal Credit Union are going to talk to us about financial literacy. Pay attention, Mikey. Mm. Me too.
Okay.
Chatting today with Deborah Nelson Kalii, the Vice President of Community Development. Thank you so much for being with us. Appreciate it. We're chatting today about financial literacy. Can you tell our viewers what that is exactly?
Financial literacy actually is a combination of a lot of things that evolve around the financial industry, primarily understanding the topic of money, how it's used, how to use it, the proper use of it, as well as, you know, how it can affect different people in different ways.
What is then the importance of it?
Individuals, of course, should weigh the importance of financial literacy for themselves. What may be important for one person may not fit for someone else. So everybody needs to look at their own situation, know their own background, their knowledge, and apply what they know. Now, financial literacy itself can help individuals to become wiser investors or possibly prevent being fraudulent victims. So financial literacy will help them with that area, at least so they can be better prepared or know what to look for. Another thing that it can do is help individuals to achieve their lifetime goals, attending school, setting up for retirement, buying a home. If they know more about making loans, they can do it and save money at the same time.
Deborah, can you tell our viewers what financial literacy includes?
Learning what kind of income people can make, or some people don't even think that what they do can even generate income, okay? It also can include basic budgeting, balancing a checkbook. A lot of people don't know how to balance their checkbook, or learning where their money goes. You know, first time people, when they go to work, they don't realize that portions of it has to be deducted by the government, be it the IRS or state tax department. So learning some of these things is really basic to us, but it's very foreign to a lot of them. And then, of course, making a loan or getting a credit card and how to use it wisely.
You guys are so helpful. And if somebody wants to start this process, what would you suggest them do?
Well, they can do a number of things. They can visit their credit union. Credit unions has always been there to help the membership. Be it thrift or giving them low interest loans. Or, you know, if they don't belong to a credit union, they can call us. And our number is 808-847-1371. And we'll be happy to help them. We are a community credit union for all individuals who work, live, and worship on the island of Oahu.
Financial literacy explained by Deborah. Thank you so much for being with us. We appreciate it. And of course, all that information will be on our website, kh12.com, shortly after the show. Debbie, thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Thank you, John.
Okay, that we heard it from top to bottom. And as I'm watching this, I'm looking at my phone thinking I need a new phone, but is that financially responsible to do? Mikey, you taking some notes?
I'm making reminders. Do not continue to buy Beyonce merchandise.
Take a break on that.
You just gotta work it.